see your smiling faces, it means the world to me, really, believe me. So thank you very much. Thank you, gentlemen. We're going to play some blues tonight. I hope you enjoy it, everybody. Thank you.
Yeah.
and I just want to say publicly, these gentlemen have just been beautiful to me, and they play the butt off. How about a hand for the orchestra, huh? All you guys, folks, thank you very, very much.
You're stepping on the high
rock. All right, I'm with you.
Go
ahead.
Yeah. Thank you.
appreciate it, no kidding. The band makes me happy. These fellas play with so much love, and they just always do that, you know. And Mr. Bowen and his fellas are just wonderful gentlemen, and I feel like they're part of my family because they treat me like I'm part of their family. Thank you, gentlemen. I'm a long way from home, and I feel like I'm at home, you know what I mean? And I thank you for your kindness and your support tonight. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Now this is a tune that was recorded by Mr. Albert King, who actually became a friend of mine. And, you know, he can't even imagine what it's like to have Albert King as your friend, because, you know, he's 18 feet tall in a green suit with a flying V. I mean, it's like, it's breathtaking, right? But he would come to my gigs and he would bring like all this clay and things. He would like what I did, and he always treated me special. And I love him very much. So we're going to send this out to Mr. Albert King and to all you nice folks tonight. It goes just like this. Yeah. have this guitar to play and just express what I feel and to meet some of these gentlemen and to meet some of these gentlemen. And it's just been a beautiful life for me, and I really appreciate everybody being here tonight. I take you all home with me when I go, I believe that, I do. I think about this stuff later, I really do. And I want to thank you all very much. Thank you. Thank you. This is tune off my new record that just came out on Alligator, and these gentlemen have been beautiful to learn some of these tunes from me, and how about a hand for the fellas? First time I came here, you know, I met all the gentlemen and they were so beautiful and kind to me, and they played with so much love and feeling, you know, and I just feel blessed to be able to come and play with these gentlemen. Oh, thank you, brother. And all the gentlemen here. How about a hand for them one more time, huh? Yeah, thank you. Beautiful countryside. It's like medicine to my heart. And I mean that. Thank you, everybody.
Find out the problem, you won't have the problem when I'm gone.
it's going to be difficult because I've been crying the whole time I've been here because I just am touched with the way everybody plays and the way everybody's been to me, and I really appreciate everybody. So I might be crying, but I'll be playing.
Yeah!
I'm going to play even if I cry.
Yeah!
I might rust by the time I get through with this tour because I'm just crying all the time. But thank you, everybody. I mean, it means a lot to me to just be this far away from home and have this kind of thing happen. You know what I mean? So thank you very, very much, everybody. Send this out to all of you nice folks with all my love. Goes like this.
Thank you. Thank you. baby, call her twin.